מה זה אומר דורו של המשיח?
דור של המשיח,
what does the generation of the Messiah mean? It means the type of souls that are worse, that are heaviest, that are really horrific, that can't be corrected before that. But everything that you have, I don't know how to put this, but like in water, you have lots of garbage and so on until it sinks. The last generation, it's a really bad generation. And the light correspondingly is revealed in a very strong way in order to reveal it. And therefore, the wars of the Messiah, the troubles of the days of the Messiah, all this has to do with the scrutiny of the worst possible kelim that have accumulated in the previous generations and really reached the very bottom of the will to receive that has to be corrected. This is the generation of the Messiah.
Are we now in the generation of the Messiah?
Not yet. Not yet. We're in the beginning. Let's put it that way. We're in the beginning. We have to prepare the wisdom of Kabbalah that Baal HaSulam prepared it in a more practical way for the next generation that are already closer to the generation of the Messiah. So let's hope that, look, we don't know how is this supposed to be revealed so that our work will be sufficient in order to reveal it, to reveal such degrees of oviut, coarseness, that are so big that by that everything will be corrected. According to the world that's headed towards a crisis and is at a dead end, asking the question of what's the meaning of this all, what's the purpose of life, maybe, for sure, we're already going through this process, but will we see the end of this process? I don't want to talk about incarnations, but we're a part of it.